The All-Russian Quiz Digital Economy was held in Moscow. The organizers set the goal of the event to find and support school children from 11 to 16 years old who can work with cryptocurrency and also create solutions based on the blockchain, TASS reports. During the quiz, all participants were divided into two teams of four in each, and a way to victory led through several stages of the competition and the jury's assessments. Elena Bulin-Sokolova, the director of the Khoroshevskaya school where the quiz was held, confidently claimed during the interview that the future lies in the digital economy. "We believe that the future of the economy is a digital economy and the future of education is a digital education."